The NVIDIA BlueField Data Processing Unit, or DPU, boosts the performance of complex scientific computing workloads by offloading work from the CPU. Let's take a look at how moving communication tasks onto the DPU can help speed up your applications. Collective communication routines are widely used in scientific applications. These routines are periodically performed when servers collaborate to solve a problem. But traditionally, collective operations are blocking in nature, requiring an application to pause its computation to exchange data. Until the data exchange finishes, all processes cannot continue computation. This timeline shows just one short message. In large-scale, high-performance computing, the number and size of messages dramatically increase, along with the hit on application latency. By adding a BlueField DPU to the system, the compute and communication can run in parallel. Now, the application can schedule the collective operation and then continue its computation, while the DPU performs the communication in the background. This provides peak overlap of the processes and reduces the application's communication latency to nearly zero. By using NVIDIA BlueField to offload communication operations from the CPU, scientific computing workloads can see performance gains of up to 26%. To learn more about NVIDIA BlueField, please visit the links in this video's description.